Hi, I'm Anthony Laser, and I'm here from Asylum, and we have another installment of Asylum Lockdown. Today, for the 420 holiday, we have comedian and co-creator of the Marijuana-Logues, Mr. Tony Camin.
Thanks for having me, Tony. I'm a big fan of your show.
Thank you.
I watched it ever since I was a kid, and I'm excited to be here.
Cool. What we're going to do today is make a pipe out of an apple.
Oh, great.
Have you ever done that before?
Well, if my mom is watching, because this is dial-up, no.
Okay, because we're not endorsing drug use,
no.
This is for tobacco use.
Sure.
Right?
Yeah.
So the first thing to do is we need to start off with an apple. Do you have a specific kind of apple that you like when you're...
I like green because I think they're a little crisper, a little more tart.
All right. So once you've got your apple, you need to core out the top of it.
Now, see, I'm not allowed to use these. I'm going to use this method.
You're going to do the pen part first?
Yes. I'm going to do this. You do that. And also, you want to find an apple that's in season. Like, I believe this is a pippin, a New Jersey pippin, I believe. And you want to find out when it's in season. I like to go organic because you're gonna be putting fire there, and God knows what they spray these things with. So you want to find an organic, microbiotic green apple, and you just do one this way.
You could also wash it.
You could wash it, but you know, sometimes you might be under a bridge somewhere with some hobos. You don't know where, you know, that's what's great about this. You can really use it anywhere besides an airplane.
So you got the first one, the first one up top, right?
First you core it.
Yeah.
Pull it out, and then you do the side action. You really don't even need this part because you can smoke. It's called kissing the apple. Yeah, it's this part I think that you need to.
So there's lingo to this too.
Oh yeah, yeah. I mean, like, I'm glad you brought the foil because often people forget about the foil step. They put it in here and it gets all wet, and all you have is some apple smelling tobacco.
Right.
So you do this and you punch a couple little holes here.
Okay.
And you could use the same pen parts. This is so great. You could use the same pen to make the little holes. Here, just a little, like, I make a little, I like a constellation. Oh, there's the archery guy. I forget his name. And then use this.
Do you think Bic did that on purpose?
Oh, yeah.
This is almost perfect.
Yes, I know. You think it's a coincidence? Come on, follow the money. You know, I actually never thought about this, but this is pretty cute. Oh, I'm just drinking some apple juice. What?
So what I got was this ratchet piece. This is a 316.
Ratchet.
I think that's what it's called, isn't it?
I just love the sound of that
ratchet. But see, what I was talking about with the optional thing here is you could do it this way.
Oh, I see. Oh, that's brilliant.
And then you wouldn't even need to use the aluminum foil. And then
see, that's the fanciest apple pipe I've ever seen because usually when you're MacGyvering a pipe, a tobacco pipe, you don't have a wrench. Like, because I always do it in hotels because I travel a lot because I'm successful. So say I'm like in a Motel 6 or somewhere, and I just killed a hooker, and I want to get high. So what I will, like, it's hard to get these wrench pipes, but I think this is a brilliant idea. I've never even seen that. That is great. And afterwards, you remove this, and you have a lovely
tobacco-flavored
apple. And you can't put a price on that.
Really?
Like a
dollar? Do you recommend eating this after you've smoked through it?
I never have.
That's a great idea. So...
Oh, is that, I taste it. Mm-hmm.
That's one good pipe, isn't it?
Send to me, I taste it. Good.
I'm going to leave that one for you. I like the red ones, actually, to eat.
Oh, you're missing out. This is good.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It tastes like a potato, but sweeter, like an apple. Like apple. It tastes like a lot like an apple.
Mm-hmm. That was great advice that we got from you today, Tony. Thank you so much for showing me how to make a pipe out of this thing.
Well, thank you for having me.
Yeah.
I learned a lot.
Wait a minute, you taught us.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
That's right, yeah. How long do we have to sit here eating these?
Till they're gone, I think.
All these?
We've got two more.
How's the wife?
She's good. She's a little embarrassed that I'm doing this today.
Well, mine's prouder than heck.